Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bob Drucker Court and McCullough Gymnasium for this evening's volleyball game between the Monarchs of Archbishop Mitty and your St. Ignatius Wildcats. Tonight, on this last regular season home game, we celebrate our senior night, a time where we recognize the class of 2024 and their families for their dedication and commitment to Wildcat volleyball over the last 4 years. On behalf of our president, Father Ed Reese, our principal, Michelle Levine, and the athletic department, we'd like to thank this very special group of seniors and their families for their support of our school and athletic program. This group of athletes has represented themselves, their families, and their schools so well over their tenure at St. Ignatius. And today, we recognize them and their families on this Volleyball Senior Day. Before we meet the Wildcats, the SI Volleyball program would like to recognize the Archbishop Mitty seniors who are making their last regular season appearance on McCullough Gymnasium. Connor Watson, Zach Glenn, Alan Malcolm, Thomas Cole, and Matthew Erner. And now, let's meet the Wildcats. Please welcome the families and seniors as they meet head coach Nick David and assistant coaches Jeremy David and John Alexander. Escorted by his parents, Ira and Dennis, and brother Logan, number 3, Kyle D. Escorted by his parents, Carolyn and William, sister Marissa, and brother Joseph, number 8, Richard A. Escorted by his parents, Sandra and Frank. Number 11, Dylan Ma. Escorted by his parents, Margaret and John. Number 12, Liam Fitzgibbon. Escorted by his parents, Adrian and Mike, and sister Adelaide, number 14, Finn Coulson. And escorted by his parents, Linda and Ronald, number 18, Nicholas Chu. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the St. Ignatius Boys Volleyball Class of 2024.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. boys. Get it set up.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Go! Shoot. You guys ready?
I got shoes.
They don't stop.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.